New case, detective. On New Year's Eve in the city of Whitefield, someone committed a murder. The victim is a businessman, Stanley Morgan. He was stabbed at a parking lot near his house. Also, we found writing beside him. The eye doesn't forgive.